Hello everyone and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. Today I have for you the Rowdy two-piece Jeff Johansen, a kind of suit usually worn by mixologists and martial artists. This outfit comes with a relaxed bun, low maintenance, simple, cool for the summer. The tartan blazer, it's been in his closet for so long that it's come back in style again. And then the checked pants, pants so loud they almost clash with themselves. This outfit is available in the current Rift and Tome, Discordance. So have fun grinding. All right, Jeff, let's see if we can survive. I brought the RPD because I wanted to change the scenery. The Dredgemeister. There he is. He found Jonah. Okay. I wonder if he dropped that pallet in there. He did drop the pallet. Shit, he's still there, brother. Mick, you gotta get out of there. She touched it while in the middle of a chase. Oh my god. Damn. They're healing right there. What's Laurie been doing this whole time? I see her. She's on a gen. Stay on that gen, Laurie. She's gonna turn into a safe fish. Meg. What in the world? Big brain me. Thanks, Lori. You got Moried? I'm about to get Moried. Can the Lori get her or no? Nice. Where's the gen? Oh, there's usually one out here, isn't there? This time. Did he bring a Mori? I don't remember him bringing a Mori. Trying to find a gen. This one's done. There we go, found one. Oh, there was one right there I ran past. I'm just gonna throw down all the pallets. What's up? Okay. How did this match off? No, not me. Save me someone.
My back.
Oh, man. Back of my head, bro. Damn. Take it easy. Take it easy. Okay, I will be back. Why am I talking as if there's a live stream?